on his way home. I want you to welcome a young man that's a dear friend of mine, my little brother in the Lord, and he's going to sing a song that says, "Show Me the Cross." Would you welcome Mr. Mark Trammell tonight?
Just a tiny little boy stood in tears on a busy street corner. What was he doing here? As he tried to explain, all he knew was his name. But it was late and beginning to rain. So I asked him about the place where he lived. He remembered the old church where the big cross was lit. Then his eyes
first saw his face.